Hello everyone, today's video is about how to calculate EVI, that is Enhanced Vegetation Index, and what is Enhanced Vegetation Index and how it is different from NDVI. First of all, the NDVI, I have explained in my previous videos how to calculate NDVI using the Earth Engine and in ArcMap. NDVI is the formula for NDVI is NIR minus red upon NIR plus red. It is used to measure the greenness or used to quantify the vegetation. The more the value of NDVI, it is a probability that it will be a vegetation. Now, what is the difference between EVI and NDVI? I have opened the site, this USGS, and here it is the difference which is given between the EVI and NDVI. Both the indices are used to quantify the vegetation greenness, but if there is a atmospheric interference or a noise here meaning any disturbance in the band or any disturbance in the frequency of a band or any disturbance between the data quality, it is referred to as noise. If there is a case of noise or the atmospheric interference in the band, the NDVI is not as efficient as EVI. EVI is more efficient, so we generally calculate EVI rather than NDVI. NDVI reduces the background noise, atmospheric noise, and saturation in most cases. It is used to quantify the greenness while simultaneously reducing this noise. The formula for NDVI are given below. This is the basic formula. The basic formula is this. EVI is equal to 2.5 into NIR minus red upon NIR plus 6 times red minus 7.5 band plus blue plus 1. For Landsat 4 and 7 the formula is this, and for Landsat 8 is this, because we have equated with NIR red. NIR is band 5, red is band 4, and blue is band 2. So we will calculate in the Google Earth Engine how to calculate EVI. First, we need to select the region. Let us select this region. For example, in this case, this region we have to calculate EVI. Now we need to do pre-processing. First of all, my previous videos have explained how to do pre-processing. I filter the date. Filter date means selecting the date. Filter data means sorting out the cloud cover. And clipping is subsetting the image. After that, I will put the formula, this expression. See, this is expression is LAT is the this variable, and dot expression I have just equated with the formula, this formula 2.5 into NIR minus red upon NIR plus 6 times red minus 7.5 into blue plus 1, and I have defined what is NIR. NIR is LIT dot select, means band 5 is equated with NIR and band 4 is equated with red and band 2 is blue. So now I will add this layer to show the EVI. EVI ranges from minus 1 to plus 1, and I have added the I've written the palette. Black is the negative values and green will be the vegetation is shown with green in color. So let us run this file, run this code. The dark green in portion will represent the forest. White will be close to zero. The rest will be non-forest. The highly green will be forest. For example, this patch is a forest. Let us see in satellite view also. See, this is showing as forest. Thank you all for watching this video.